in Tennessee have arrested a man who they say assaulted deputies here in Georgia. Deputies in Jackson County say last month that Shannon Carter tried to run over a deputy during a traffic stop. They say Carter then ran the deputy's patrol car. Deputies chased Carter to Buford, but he got out and ran. Police arrested Carter in Kingston, Tennessee. Officers say he again slammed into a police officer, this time pinning an officer between two vehicles. He now faces a long list of charges.